the exfuze powerhouse team in beautiful San Diego, California. We're here with world-renowned speaker and trainer and icon in the industry of network marketing, Mr. Eddie Freeman. We had an unbelievable event last night. We'll be actually in Orange County tonight and Riverside, California tomorrow. So check us out. But I had a couple questions I wanted to ask Mr. Eddie Freeman. He's actually been an icon in this industry for about 19 years now.
19 years now, yeah.
Okay, well, prior to that, what were you doing in network marketing?
In real life, I was a jeweler, and I owned and operated one of the top grossing jewelry stores in all of New England. I was earning a substantial six-figure-a-year income, but the challenge was I had no time freedom. I mean, I was working 18 hours a day, Jed, and what I've found in life is people either have money and no time, or they got a lot of time and no money. And I looked at network marketing as the only vehicle out there that would allow me to have money and the time freedom to enjoy it.
Wow. Okay. I heard that you were semi-retired and writing a book.
I'm writing a kind of a comical book about network marketing. It's not really a how-to book. It's just, you know, I'm getting together with about 30 other people that have made a lot of money in network marketing, and all I'm doing is getting all their funny stories, and it's going to be called The Funny Thing Happened on My Way to Success, and it should be pretty enjoyable, but the problem is I got no time for that right now. It's going to be on hold for about a couple of years yet.
So. Okay, so you've been in the industry for about 19 years. I know I heard a lot of stories about you becoming successful in other companies out there, and you were in retirement, and you know, why did you get back into the industry of network marketing? Why this company? Why exfuze?
Well, I can tell you why I got back in, Jed. I've always loved network marketing because in network marketing, it's more than just the money that you earn. I've developed relationships with people over 19 years that I just value tremendously. And I got an email from a good friend of mine, Steve Campbell.
Okay.
He had been in another company for years and years. He hit the top level of the company, substantial five-figure a month income. He told me he was leaving to look at another network marketing company.
Okay.
And he asked me if I wanted to fly to West Palm Beach, Florida to take a look at it. So it's January, it's Boston, 20 degrees in Boston,
oh, freezing.
85 degrees in West Palm Beach. It was a no-brainer.
Right, right.
So I went out to take a look at the company, and what I saw was a company that everything was based on common sense. Everything is based on logic. And I'm convinced, based on a product that makes sense, based on a corporate team that makes sense, financials make sense, compensation plan makes so much sense, I decided to get back in. And Jed, in my 19 years, I've been with four companies.
Okay.
I've had the good fortune of earning five figures a month in every company. My last company, I earned a little over $3 million in a little over 4 years. I am so far ahead of where I was in that company, it's unbelievable.
Wow. Financially. Okay. Well, for those who are watching this today or in the evening time or in the afternoon, you know, Mr. Eddie Freeman is actually one of the diamond directors of this company. He's actually an unbelievable speaker. I've seen him present so many times, and he's not only a great guy, but just a great person at heart. He's out there to just go ahead and help everybody out. Go out of his way. He's out around the United States traveling. I know he's at two cities sometimes in, 24 hours?
Well, I've been averaging 20,000 miles a month on Delta.
Jeez.
That's a lot. That's you know you're flying a lot when the flight attendant comes over to you as you're sitting in first class,
right,
and asks you when you want a drink if you like the regular.
One last question is, you know, there's so many companies out there, and you know, a lot of people have got involved in this industry, and you know, the promises of making so much money, and really their hopes, you know, tend to fall, and they promise
roller coaster
exactly. And you know, what kind of encouragement would you tell people today, and why should they join our company here, in a timing perspective?
Well, this could be a pretty long answer, but when I'm looking at a network marketing company, the product makes sense. You know, in the course of the last 12 years, three companies have made it big.
Okay.
All three of them sell a liquid nutritional supplement using a single superfood.
Okay.
And what we did is combine seven of the most powerful superfoods in the world together into one drink. And then in a stroke of genius, instead of using the concentrates, which was everybody else uses, we use the extracts, which are much more effective. Also, we've got the only multi-botanical on the market that has a combination of no added sugar, no artificial sweeteners, We don't use plastic bottles. Why would anybody do that?
Right.
And of course, most importantly for me, no sodium benzoate as a preservative, which is a killer. And so the product makes sense, number one. But then the more important thing is, does the product work? The reason we have so much success with our product around the board, Jed, is that I believe that people are different, like snowflakes. And so I believe if you put 1,000 people in a room and gave them noni juice, for example,
right, right,
100 people would have tremendous results.
Right.
And for the rest of the people, they wouldn't feel results. But if you took those 900 people that felt nothing on noni, and then you gave them acai,
okay,
I believe you'd have 100 people feel powerful results, and the other 800 feel nothing. You give them mangosteen, okay, and those people. And so we hit such a wide variety of people that the product flat out works. When I look at timing, I've never been this early in a network marketing company before, ever, ever.
Why?
Because what I've found is more often than not, network marketing companies go out of business, usually within the first few years. And so every time you think you've got this ground floor opportunity, you never get off the ground. But the reason I got involved here is I understand why network marketing companies go out. I mean, they go out for the same two reasons any company goes out. Either they run out of money or they're mismanaged. I looked at this management team, Jed. I saw four individuals with 70 years of network marketing experience between them, both in the corporate side and the distributor side. So I was very comfortable with them. Financially, we're obviously a well-financed company, as evidenced by the fact that in our first year, we opened up two foreign markets, Japan and Canada. It's a fortune to open these markets up. But here we are in year two. We've already opened up Taiwan. We're opening up Hong Kong, Thailand, Malaysia, Singapore, Australia, all by the end of this year. And some of the investors in our company are professional athletes, people that you normally have to pay to endorse a product, and it's like they're paying us. I mean, Hall of Fame football players like Lawrence Taylor and Eric Dickerson, Bill Parcells, you know, we've got these major investors. So I'm excited from that standpoint. But when I look at a timing issue, I think it was Richard Poe in his book, Wave 3, and he was a former editor of Success Magazine. He said to really make a lot of money in network marketing, if you could get involved early with a company that was going to go long term, you could make a fortune. But then he says, well, how would you ever find that company? He may as well have been speaking about exfuze, because that's who we are. And we're going to be the next big one. I mean, Paul Morris was the first one that I heard say that. And the bottom line is, he's right. Jed, our company in our first 14 months grew at an average of 30% a month. And that's hyper growth, and we haven't even got started
right yet.
I mean, in all honesty, there's another billion-dollar company that sells a liquid nutritional supplement. They've been around for about 7-8 years, and they've got about 2.5 million distributors. Well, we'd be lucky in the United States of America, we've got about 18,000 distributors right now. We've only got 30,000 if you include, you know, all the foreign markets as well.
Right.
So you've got that unique ability to get involved early with a company that you just know is going to go long term. And for me, that makes it. And then you couple that with the fact that we use a simple, easy, duplicatable system that it's as simple as getting people to listen to a 5-minute pre-recorded message. I mean, that's the mantra. Get people to listen to a 5-minute call. Get them to go to a website. And I believe they'll come on board. Why? Because everything we do is based on common sense and just sound business principle and logic.
Okay.
And I'm here for the long term, Jed. That's a guarantee.
All right, fantastic. Well, there you guys heard it from the Diamond Director, Mr. Eddie Freeman, here in San Diego, California. Check us out. There'll be an actual link down below. We'll post this up later on YouTube or wherever we post it up at. Again, thank you guys, and God bless.
The past is the past, you know. It's a new day, bro. My day. Gotta do it now. Bro,
I'ma put it on
my
line,
day. Gotta do it now.
Gotta stay on my grind, cause it's my time. My time. And you
my